at pretty much every rally, President-elect Trump was hearing from the crowds, lock her up. And he said on Tuesday to the New York Times that he is not looking to prosecute Hillary Clinton when he comes into office. He said he won't rule it out, but he really isn't looking to hurt the Clintons. Given the fact that the base was so energized by the prospect of going after Hillary Clinton legally, is this something that you agree with? Should he be moving on from this?
Well, the full comment that he made was he's not focused on it, and he said at the New York Times and elsewhere, I'm focused on health care and immigration, and then he went on to list all the issues that he's been talking about, trade, et cetera. And so he said he wouldn't rule it out. He said it's just not his focus right now. I think he's being quite magnanimous, and at the same time, he's not undercutting at all the authority and the autonomy of the Department of Justice, of the FBI, of the House committees. Who knows where the evidence may lead if, in fact, it were, if the investigation were reopened somewhere. But this is the president-elect's position right now, and I would say he's been incredibly gracious and magnanimous to Secretary Clinton at a time when, for whatever reason, her folks are saying they will join in a recount to try to somehow undo the 70-plus electoral votes that he beat her by. I mean, this, you know, I was asked on CNN and elsewhere, goodness, 1,000 times, will Donald Trump accept the election results? And now you've got the Democrats and Jill Stein saying they do not accept the election results. She congratulated him and she conceded to him on election night. I was right there. Mm-hmm. And the idea that we are going to drag this out now, where the president-elect has been incredibly magnanimous to the Clintons and to the Obamas, is pretty incredible.